Hello, Sergeant Reese. We're glad you stopped by to give the new training facilities a test run. Looks like you're still banged up from the last patrol. There are medipacks and armor if you want them. You can practice on the targets or use the reset switch to start the timed combat session. You have 90 seconds to knock down the combat replicas. The plasma baton is TechCom's standard infighting weapon. Although ranged weapons are preferred when dealing with Skynet, the baton can be remarkably effective in the right hand. You will be in combat situations where you need both weapons. Practice equipping them both. Target selection is one of the most important skills for you to master if you want to do well in the field. Take some time now to practice it. You need more time to improve your shooting skills. Use the reset switch to restart the combat session. Otherwise, walk to the shooting range. You have 90 seconds to knock down the T-targets. You need more time to improve your shooting skills. Use the reset switch to restart the session or go to the next range. You need more time to improve your shooting skills. I wouldn't be too happy about that performance if I were you. I can't pass a score that low. There's canister bombs on the table. Grab them. Canister bombs are heavy grenades and pack a solid punch. Make sure to aim far enough away, otherwise you'll be caught in the explosion. You have 90 seconds to destroy the targets. I can't pass a score down. Use the reset switch to restart the session. Otherwise, walk to the next range. You'll have a hard time surviving out there fighting like that. Place C4 on the obstruction blocking the path. You know there's a blast range, so stand clear. Trigger the C4 by firing the detonator. Get behind the turret gun and activate it. Turret guns are the heaviest direct fire weapons we have in the battle against Skynet. You'll find them placed in defensive positions throughout our bases. You have 90 seconds to destroy all the targets using the turret gun. Use the reset switch to restart the session. The facility exit is nearby. Captain Perry says he needs you in the control room before General Connor's briefing begins. Come back for more practice when you have time.
After 30 years of fighting the machines, humans barely escaped extinction. Every year, Skynet unleashes new war machines against us, each one designed for a single purpose, to wipe us out. Every year, we continue to defy it by fighting back and striving to live another day. Some look on me as a messiah, John Connor, the warrior prophet come to lead humanity to victory. If they only knew what I knew. In less than a week, Skynet will activate its latest invention, a time machine. It will send an infiltrator back to 1984 to kill my mother. Skynet hopes Sarah Connor's death will prevent my birth and rewrite history so I'll never lead the human resistance against the machine's rule. What Skynet doesn't know is that I'm ready to counter its plan. My TechCom forces are assembling to attack its home base at NORAD, buried deep within Cheyenne Mountain, Colorado. If we strike with speed and strength, we'll destroy the facility before our enemy has a chance to assault our past in order to attack our future. If we're too late to stop Skynet, I have a backup plan. A man named Kyle Reese.
Ah! We're really getting pounded out there, General Connor.
We'll get you back into the fight, Captain Perry. But first, you should see what Haven sent us. Skynet's newest infiltration unit exactly mimics a human's appearance. These images were recovered from the security system at Oregon Base. You can see that the forward guards are unaware that the infiltrator has slipped past them and is already positioned deep inside their facility. At that point, it begins systematically killing everyone in its path. Double security. We can't afford a major breach this close to our Colorado offensive.
Yeah. That'll help.
Reese, what's with Stone's attitude?
He never got over losing his older brother, Gabriel.
None of us did. Leaving wounded soldiers behind is against our nature. But we could see that Skynet was prepared to ambush our extraction teams.
Everyone understands that the needs of the living outweigh the needs of the dying.
Everybody but Stone. He's just been blinded by grief.
Grief is a fool's game. Stone better not let his emotions compromise this mission.
Thank you. door's jammed. He trapped us in here. We're gonna die.
Take a trank and keep working on it. I'll take out the mainframes. I'll get Connor out, you cover my rear.
Can do. I'll shoot anything that moves.
You take point, Reese. We need to get out of here before Skynet brings in the heavy guns.
Roger that, General Connor. You think the infiltrator was the start of a full-on assault?
No doubt. The fight has migrated this way. It's above us now and will descend on us in a matter of minutes.
messed up. Took some shrap in the arm. Feels so damn stupid.
It's okay, soldier.
It was an aerial. We took it down with a rocket.
Just lie back and wait for the medic.
Here, take this. They got my throwing arm.
Stay behind me. Looks like we gotta kill them all.
Looks like it's blocked, Reese.
Gotta waste the fakies.
Set up a biofilter to pin us in.
Advanced tactics. Normally we only see that kind of hardware in their internment camps and heavy bases.
Skynet must have planned this attack well.
This was just an advance force. There are more.
Skynets everywhere! I didn't know there were so many of them!
We're near the forward guard post.
I'll go on to see if I can help secure the front doors. That's where those Endos must have come through.